Lindsay.
And I'm Marley, and today we're doing the Wacky Wilbur D challenge with gummy bears and whipped cream. Let's get it.
For today's Wacky Wilbur D challenge,
we're going to put gummy worms in the bottom of a bowl and cover it in whipped cream, and three people at once are all gonna try and eat the gummy worm, and the first one to eat it wins.
We got Jazzy, Madeline, and Sadie to kick this off. Let's go.
3, 2, 1, let's go. But why'd you say?
For this one, we got Ari, Marley, and Izzy.
3, 2, 1, let's eat! Come on, guys!
Marley, get it! Get it behind your back! Get it behind your back!
Marley, get it! Oh.
So we're gonna go get Mr. Dix, and Jay is gonna pie him in the face right now. So.
We got David, Owen, and Christian. 3, 2, 1, go!
Thank you for joining us in this week's Wacky Wilbur D challenge.
We'll see you next time.
Peace.